Hey everybody, welcome back. It is now day 13, bright and early in the morning, and I've been down mining all night, grabbing a shit ton of iron. And I will show you guys the mine at some point, because it is actually pretty cool. It's like a maze of freaking tunnels and pathways, and you have to like crouch to get through some spots, and it's pretty cool. So maybe I'll show you guys that just to show you. Not to go down there and mine. I can mine frickin' any time off camera. But I just wanted to keep my stockpile of frickin' metal coming in. It says I need to be able to repair our spikes and stuff. And I remember last episode I wanted to look at some of the skills and stuff. So we are going to do that this episode. I promise. That is something we will be doing for sure. Basically, I want to take a look and see what we need for this the concrete mixer and get that going. We may have already unlocked it. I think we already did, actually, but I'm not 100% sure on that. Maybe we just did the. Maybe I just unlocked the steel smithing. It's quite possible. But yeah, I just need a bit of wood here so that we have something to burn in the forge. And that's pretty much the only reason why I'm gathering this right now. I didn't get a chance to really craft any clubs other than what you guys actually saw. So I haven't upped our skill yet at all. Which sucks, but there was frickin' screamers coming one after the other. And so I just let them all die in the frickin' spikes while I went down and mined. That was pretty much all I did. And we are going to need a bunch of steel still. And these are from the hordes. Screaming hordes. As I'm sure you can tell. Now. I may as well frickin' repair those. That's why I can't wait till we get our Omnigel going. I want to get our Omnigel station, I want to get our farm frickin' up and running. Great, we actually got some coffee. Come on. A little bit there. Same spot I picked it up from. Yes, no? There we go. What we got here? Potatoes. Wheat. Corn's not ready yet. I think we're gonna have to go grab our hoe, aren't we? Oh no, we've got it. Excellent. So yeah, let's make another row here. And then after this, we're gonna go in and we're gonna take a look at our skills. Excuse me. Thank you. Okay, so let's get our potatoes planted. Tomatoes. Should have a lot more tomato seeds than that, I thought. Am I wrong? I guess I'm wrong. Recipes. We will get the wheat seeds going. Might as well. Some aloe. What else is ready? I think that's it. I think that is it. So we need a little bit more, not much more though. We'll just slowly expand instead of pulling out a giant area all at once. There, that should be all of our seeds and stuff. That took care of that. Let's actually go take care of this. Stupid spikes, they need to fix that. If I'm not right on them, they shouldn't really do any damage. That might actually make them more balanced too against the hordes. Ah, damn it. Seems like, they destroyed one of the spikes. Good thing we have them. Now I think we're almost ready to actually upgrade them all to steel. It's just a matter of getting the forge to pump out enough steel before we do that. I should actually almost have enough iron. If I don't, we will soon, because I'm going to keep mining each night to make sure that we do actually get enough resources to get all of this to steel, all the spikes. That's our next goal, basically. So let's go plant these real quick, and then we'll go take a look at our skills. And probably, basically, what I want to try and do is get the cement mixer up and running. Get some concrete going. Upgrade our walls to concrete. That sort of deal. Come on. There we go. So yeah, let's go do that. We might have to go harvest some cars today and try and get an engine. Which, actually, that's what we'll do with our car out front. We'll just harvest that. I don't know why I didn't think of that before. I'm like, oh, we have to destroy it. It's gonna explode. We'll let the zombies destroy it. No, you just frickin' harvest the bastard. You dumbass. Jesus. Some days, man. Some days. Gonna have to keep that smelting away. Okay, now let's go take a look at our skills here. What do we want? I'm pretty sure that we have the concrete mixer. Yeah, concrete mixing is unlocked, so we'll just have to make it. Weapon smithing, I just want to take a look. We're at 56, so we're almost to 60, which will allow us to get the knife, so we can harvest animals a little bit more efficiently, I believe. Or what unlocks with 60 here? Yes, hunting knife unlocks with 60. Spike club is unlocked with 70. And then the machete's unlocked at 90. Okay. And we've got how many skill points? I can't really see. It's too, we got 170 points to spend. Okay. Now we could get Pummel Pete. What's our blunt weapons at? Blunt weapons is only at 11, so it's not really any point in getting that. I kind of want to get Miner 69er. So we're actually all the way up to level 4 in Miner 69er, which is great. It gives us a 40% harvest increase, which is something I just added new to the mod. Yeah, says the Miner 69er, basically all it did was increase your block damage. Whoop-de-doo. So I added a little bit of an extra increase in harvest bonus. You'll get a 50% total when you max it right out. Which is not bad. Not bad at all. Got a bunch of steel here. Let's look at the mixer. We're gonna need scrap cable, and I believe I get that from ovens, maybe? I'm not 100% sure where I get the scrap cable from, but I know where I get the springs in the engine. We should have a wrench. We do. So yeah, let's go harvest some cars. Let's go see what we can get. Some cars, some ovens. Yeah, I'm pretty sure ovens is what gives us the scrap cable. Wonder what's popping up on my quest that keeps activating. Did I not finish? I'll look at the quest later. They're not really they're pretty low priority quests. Now, did we get an engine? Oh my god, we got an engine right off the hop? Are you kidding me? That's awesome. Okay, so now let's just go and harvest an oven. I can't believe we got an engine right off the hop like that. That's amazing. I think it is only a 25% chance. It freaking took me forever on the last season. I never changed anything with it. Pretty sure the fridge gives us scrap cable as well. The sinks give us something too. I'm just kind of going through and see. I'm pretty sure they just give a short metal pipe and scrap iron though. Yeah, that's all we get from that. Alright. Another wrench, why not? Why the heck not? Because we have no room for it, that's why not. There. Wheat seeds. That's nice and all, but I'd rather have potatoes and stuff like that. Here, let's eat a vitamin. Let's get our seeds ready. Let's go put our wrench away. And we'll start looking at crafting the cement mixer. What do we need? What are we missing? We got forged iron. Not enough of it though. Okay, no big deal. Let's go with the forged iron. Give me 100 if we can, please. And thank you. Okay, now, what I would like to do, to be all honesty, is actually break out some of these cabinets here. Let's just put this stuff in here for now. Give me all of that. Break this. Put this down. Much better. I'm gonna have to take that off too. We'll just put that one there. This one here is gonna have all our feathers like we had before. Not too sure. I'll organize that all later. Where did I put my stuff now? Okay, so basically, I'm gonna put the wrench in here. Both of them, if I can find it. There it is. See, because I want to organize all this crap. I don't want it all just kind of flying around the way it is anymore. Oh, damn it. Almost enough, not quite. We still have our hoe on us. Okay, so was that all for seeds? I believe it was. I didn't pick up those other ones, I don't think. Okay, so now we should be able to make the mixer. Forged iron, check. Scrap cable, check. Engine, check. Spring, check. Short metal pipe, check. What are we missing? Excuse me. Got the forged iron. 25, 30, yeah. Oh, we need 5 springs. God damn it. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. 5 springs it is. Let's go harvest some more cars. Pretty sure that's the best way to get springs. Just want to make sure I have room for another engine, just in case we get one in this car. Might get a headlight too, that would be alright. We need one of those, so... Yeah, I don't think we got another engine. I don't see nothing on the ground either, so... Yeah, we still got a tool belt slot open too, so... Holy crap, we're gonna have to go eat again too. How many springs we got? 8? We did get a headlight there too, that's awesome. There, now we can put that there, we'll finish that off later. Let's go put some of the stuff away, craft our frickin' mixer. Put all of our gas just in here, I guess. That all can stay for now. This I'm gonna have, this, cloth. I'm actually gonna have the leather and stuff in there as well. Yeah, I'll organize that all later. Let's just dump stuff off quickly right now. I do need to get rid of shit out of my inventory though, so... Excellent. That's still cooking away. Let's get some more steel. Always with the more steel. And how much iron do we have? I believe that's all of it. And then I'm gonna have to go and grab some more, clay as well. Let's eat real quick. We're gonna have to go on a hunting trip soon. Simply because our crops are not sustaining us yet. They're not even close to ready to sustain us. potatoes are ready. Tomatoes are ready. So craft all of that. Corn is almost ready too. I'm not entirely sure how many potatoes we actually have, but we're starting to get to the point where maybe we can start eating like a handful of them for each harvest. Because I really don't want to have to keep hunting all the time. It's a pain in the nuts. Okay. Let's see, where's our scent mixer? There it is. Let's go put that sucker down. We'll start making some concrete. Do I want it there? No, because I'm going to want 1, 2, 3, 4, probably 6 forges. So we will put that one just there. And let's get some stuff moving in here. What do we all need here? Actually, no, I won't be able to. I will not be able to because I have to get cement. In order to make concrete mix, we're going to need cement, stone, and crushed sand. We got lots of crushed sand, we got lots of stone, but no cement. So we will get on the go with that real soon here. So yeah, let's go plant our frickin' crops. Which is awesome. I would like to frickin' get some fertilizer going. That's for sure. That away. Let's see here, what's left? I wasn't cooking nothing up in there. Not cooking anything in there. Excellent. I'll mine later. I'm just trying to think of what we can do right now. Got the base pretty well set up. Oh, we're missing a spike. We'll take care of that guy. Okay, let's take a quick look around. I don't think we have any cobblestone. No, we don't. I'm gonna have to go grab clay and stuff. Is that it? Okay, I'm gonna have to get some scrap iron just so I can finish upgrading that. But yeah, it's coming along nicely, I think. And soon enough I'll be able to upgrade all the rest of these spikes, which is probably going to take, you know, just as many as it took, like, already, basically. Like, what we've done so far with the spikes, those two inner rows, that's pretty much what it's going to take to get this outer row, and all of these, probably, both the same amount. And I want to get that upgraded. I want to get those last little ramps upgraded. So yeah, that's basically... I want to keep this radiator because it'll come in handy for when we craft an engine late game. Not that we really need to. I mean, we should be able to find plenty of engines by harvesting cars, but to be able to craft one's pretty handy. So yeah, that's basically what I'm going to be working on. Actually, I want to get a door. Let's get a door. I wouldn't mind getting actually a vault door. Let's see here, we got 12, we didn't need springs. I thought we had some springs. Yes, we do. Can I make springs yet? Probably not, because I'm going to need calipers for that. Oh yeah, and to unlock calipers, I'll show you guys. That's medical. Let's see here, tool. Calipers is right... Yeah, calipers is the next stage, so toolsmithing level 60. So yeah, we have to get it up to level 60, and I don't want to purchase that. I'll just grind that out, and then we'll be able to make our calipers and our tool and die set. We'll be able to make a nail gun. Yeah, that'll be pretty sick. So that's basically what I'm going to work on. It's going to be my smithing skill and... My toolsmithing skill and my weaponsmithing skill. Let's make a vault door, because I actually have never made one before. So that'll be good. And then we'll put the vault door probably here, on this side. I'm going to have three. I'm going to have a vault door there, there, and I'll even have a vault door down here. And then I'll have two vault hatches, one here and one down there. I might even have a vault hatch up there, so three vault hatches and three vault doors. Just for the hell of it. And then we'll break out all these windows and we'll cover that up with eventually reinforced concrete. Although actually I kind of like the windows. Maybe I'll make windows, some real windows, some fresh windows, and put them up there. Because there shouldn't be any need to worry about damage going on up here. We really don't need a vault door either, to be honest. But I think they're cool, so I want to try them out. And before we quit the episode, I actually want to show you guys that. So we're going to wait on that. What else can we do while we wait on that? Something interesting. Nothing interesting? I'll have to think about it. Oh yeah, let's show you guys the catacombs. This won't take long. Unless I get lost in here, which is actually a possibility. But yeah, there's this little area, and then there's just kind of that little nook. And what's over here? I can't remember. There's this area, which I gotta come back and start mining out some more. Not much to that area, but as soon as you get back in over here... Where is it? Right here? You'll see what I mean, because then you can go up this way. Kind of goes back down to the beginning. You go this way, jump up here. There's a spot, there's this kind of an area down below too. But yeah, then there's this, and then there's even up there yet. And how do I get up there now without nerd pulling? Here, let's make a way up there. I know there's another way somewhere, but I want to get up there. Okay, so whenever that happens, fix your textures. Don't wait on it. Don't piss around with it. Again, we're gonna have to fix the texture. See, like this texture here should not be like that. See, like I can't even remember what I've shown you and where we were trying to go. But yeah. Okay, so yeah, we were... where were we? I know there's another area, though. Because this is not it. Like, this is just... Because I was in here, weaseling my way around. Oh yeah, and then you could go down there. I don't know how I got in there, to begin with. Somehow I did. Some iron. Kind of that way. There might actually be something up there too. So yeah, because I was up here as well. I still have to mine out all this stuff. Then you come down here. Okay, so I must have just reached. Yeah, that's it's pretty cool. It's not as maze-like as I originally thought, but it is still kind of maze-like. May as well grab the iron while we're here, before we head back up. Then head down into this little pit. And then we're on our way out. I just need more cobblestone so I can finish off the very last little bit there for the ladder. And then I'll put, then I'll be able to put our hay bales down so that we don't get injured. Okay, yeah, so what were we down here? Got our vault door, let's check it out. Shall we? Okay. Boom. Oh, that's awesome. That's freaking awesome. Oh, but I think it's backwards, isn't it? It is. Damn it. It's freaking backwards. Well, guess what? I'm gonna spend an hour knocking this out and flip it around because I want it to be proper. Yeah. That's basically all that is. But yeah, you guys get the idea. That's cool though. Actually, maybe I want it to open inward. It is backwards, but I kind of want it to open inward. Do I not? Because then that's kind of tucked in there. Otherwise it's sticking out here. The door's going to be sticking out. So you know what? Happy accident. I don't want the door sticking out. The only reason why I didn't want it kind of in is because it's kind of got like a little thing there. So if zombies were to get up here, then they can get caught inside the door and hit it. But it's not quite like the regular doors. Because if you look at the other doors, like in a block, I don't know, it's hard to explain. But like a regular wooden door, it's just like this, where it'll be on this side of the block or on this side of the block. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know, either way I kind of like how it's sitting. I wasn't going to move it, but no, actually I want the door to swing inward. Yeah, I like it like that, that's cool. And then I'm going to block this area up, and we'll leave the windows, and actually we'll probably make some actually new windows. Make them look good. But yeah, that's going to do it for this episode, guys. If you enjoyed the episode, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.